Hello friends, this is Ashirwath from Bhavya Bharata and Ramaniya Karnataka page, and today there is yet another commendable judgment passed by Honorable Justice Sri Nagaprasanna of Karnataka High Court, Bengaluru bench. Now, this is with respect to Article 14 and Article 15 of the Indian Constitution. Article 14 speaks about right to equality, and Article 15 is something which talks about prohibition of discrimination with regard to age, sex, place of birth, race, etc., etc. So here what happened is, the instance is that serviceman, the person who's serving the army and dies in the course of action, leaving behind a daughter who is more than 25 years of old. However, the Sainik Welfare Department has made a regulation wherein a lady who has crossed 25 years of age or who is married is not eligible for ex-serviceman ID card, nor can she take the ex-serviceman quota. However, for son, there is no limitation like that. So considering Article 14 and 15, our Justice Sri Nagaprasanna, Honorable Justice Sri Nagaprasanna, has passed this commendable judgment. He has directed the Sainik Welfare Department to issue the ex-serviceman ID card to that lady, and he has also directed the Sainik Welfare Department to treat that daughter as equivalent to son, and has also directed the Karnataka Examination Authority to consider her under ex-serviceman quota.